Hey, Jimmy. How you doing?
Terrible. Everybody hates me.
Everybody might hate you, but everybody laughs at me.
Yeah, that's true. Those kids are jerks anyway, but I tried.
I know.
I mean, I tried to do the right thing, make people happy, stop all the fighting, make everyone calm down. Now everyone laughs at me. People used to be scared of me, and now I'm a joke.
It was Gary. It must have been.
I know. I can't deal with the fact that that kid beat me.
Well, it ain't over yet. God, one minor setback and you're acting like a baby. You're pathetic.
I've been expelled. They're just waiting for my mother to come back from her 58th honeymoon, then I'm out of here. How is that a minor setback?
Losers!
Oh, shut up, you fat dork.
Whatever. You and your has-been friend don't scare me.
See? Even a dork like that laughs at me.
We gotta prove Gary was behind everything.
We don't even know if it was Gary. All we know is townie kids beat up a bunch of Bulworth kids. I mean, I don't even care anymore.
Well, we've gotta find out what's going on. Come on!
Okay, but if we're gonna take on those townies, we're gonna need a bunch of backup. Someone big who doesn't hate me yet.
Russell! He'll be at his house at Old Bulworth Vale.
You ever wonder what the point of all this is?
What do you mean?
Smashing into our barricade like that?
off, big guy! You still think messing with me is a good idea?
No, no, no!
Good! That's what I thought! Now, what made you think it was a good idea in the first place?
Aw, man! I hate that school. My parents couldn't afford to send me there, and now I'm stuck in this dump of a town. Gary said we make them all pay.
Wait a second. Gary? That backstabbing, two-faced sociopath put you up to this? Ah, I bet he said the two of you would take over the school or some crap.
Hey, how'd you know?
Because he told me the same garbage. Didn't do me any good either. Come on. You're gonna help me make him pay for his lies.
You know, you're all right, Jimmy.
Yeah, okay. See ya.